Police are investigating an attack in an ethnically Serb village in Kosovo. Shots have been fired at a house and a car set alight. And a memorial to Serbian war dead has been damaged.